find the area of a right angle triangle if the radius of a semicircle is 3 cm and the altitudes drawn to the hypotenuse is 4 cm. Now, this is the circle shape, center, diameter, and the triangle is here. This is A, B, C, and O is the center. A to O, the perpendicular, 4 cm from question, and radius 3 cm is here. Therefore, area is equal to 6 into 4 divided by 2, means half base into height is equal to area of triangle, that is 12 cm square, the answer.